Damn it. Maybe my horse will teleport to me now. How many shouts do I have unlocked? I'll show you in just a moment. My shouts are... not those. Those are my effects. These are my shouts. I don't have a whole bunch of them. I could even unlock Storm Call if I so chose. But there you go. There's a full list right there. Gonna go ahead and take a drink for a second. Alright. And my horse, did you make it? Is that my horse? Hey, you just... you must have hovered off into another dimension. Of course. You silly equine piece of shit. You can't just do whatever you please. My legs get tired if I have to walk that much. I need that energy for punching. There's all sorts of things out here. Must grab the things. Whoa! Speaking of things... oh, thank you, Uthgard. I was too busy looking at butterflies to notice that goddamn wolf. Come here. Come here. There you go. I hear another one. There you are. Get some torch bugs and Luna wings. Horse. Horse, did you disappear on me again? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it, horse. Oh. Guess I'm walking again. Because I think a wolf made it go into the sky this time. I just can't nice things. I can't catch butterflies. Because if I do, my horse is just going to float away. You know, most people that see me out here on the frontier, they think I'm Brian that horse. I'm actually trying to keep it from floating away. Hmm. What the hell's that? Oh, there's more Luna wings or something over there. Okay, that looks like the fort up there, possibly. Team, are you here? Oh, that's what I saw. I thought those were butterflies. Okay, guys, you ready to go? Oh, it's one of these. It almost feels like this is supposed to be some kind of multiplayer mode, doesn't it? Like, you go in there and try to punch everybody to death, and of course the other team tries to punch you to death. And whoever punches the most people to death wins. More of this. Oh, the excitement. Bad. You better run, ass! Oh yeah, it's much better. I was gonna get rid of that. You missed, jackass. Critical strike. Ha! I evaded your attack, which doesn't happen that often. You were like 1,000 miles away. Why are you swinging? Hmm? You goddamn archers are pissing me off. Come here, you. Punching archers in the moonlight. Get out of my office. Get. There you go. Yo! Restoration increased!
Stand still.
Nope. Too busy flailing. Okay, I was gonna say, which one's which? I think you're the guy who's losing. Punch. Come on, suplex him! Damn it. I wanna suplex more fuckers. I guess the finishers usually occur when it's the last dude. So we probably won't see too terribly many. Circle strafe. Circle strafe. Can't turn and hold. Oh! You are not a friend. Oh, I won't. You better run. Oh, look, another friend. Stop it. I hear arrows trying to hit me. We're about halfway done. My goodness, and now here come the reserves. Where's my team?
What are you doing?
Trying to punch a guy, but you ran from my fist. What do you think I'm doing? Hmm? There you go. So you go ahead and turn off that. I thought I got you too. Not so lucky. You guys can't even scratch me with your shitty weapons. It's the arrows that are taking me apart. Come on, team. Get in here. Ow. Come here, you dick. Make you cute. Stop that. Ow. It actually hurt. See those goddamn arrows. Oh, you fucking spawn piece of shit. Well, give me war hammers. Well, I should have saved more often. God damn it. Fucking arrows. I need to get the perk that actually gives me defense against arrows with my fists. But that's not the skills menu, you dumb shit. Let's see, what was it? I obviously don't have one yet. I should be sneaking more. There's tons of sneak I could definitely get here. Let's see. Was it this one? The Nishishikuha? Yeah, take significantly less damage from melee attacks and arrows with your bare hands. I don't know if that includes my gauntlets. If I have to actually take those off, I don't think so. Okay, let's do some sneaking. Ah, they know I'm here, somehow. Mostly because I'm the most unsettled piece of crap. Critical strike. How'd they know I'm here? I'm totally hidden. Horse! It's not even my horse. I just didn't sneak fast enough. Stop it. Okay, let's try this again. Save more often. Because I had that shit in the bag. We were halfway done. And we didn't need to do that again. Stop it. Ow. Fucking arrows. Move. Right in my face. Oh, that was all... Of course, they can do banishers whenever the fuck they please. Interesting. I'm not exactly sure how he did that, considering how much health I fucking had. But okay, whatever, game. What the fuck ever. Fuck your shit. Fuck your shit. Can't block your legs with the shield. How the fuck did you miss?
Not quite good enough, are you?
Are you sure? I think I can punch your shield down. Nope, you're gonna get more. More punches. Team, are you actually getting in the fight? Thank you. Appreciate it. Gonna go ahead and switch back to close wounds. Whoops. Because I think that one's a better choice, honestly. Why? Where's my shield? Oh, was that on too? Shit. Well, there's your problem, Lethal. You're stupid. Again. Where's my shield? 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 There's the Staff of Magnus. There you go. I just need my shield so I can switch back to my hands. Bad. Come here, fucker. Nope. Oh, that's a clusterfuck. Don't want to go over there. There go. There's another one for you. Another lump. What are you even fighting over here, huh? Stop it. I was gonna say, maybe I can get the switch on while they're distracted. Ow. Bad. No, you. Ow, I said no. You taking out your goddamn shit. Oh, come on. What? Huh, interesting. Ow. Actually, that did not hurt at all. Son of a... Ow, my face. Not sure what knocked him down. I guess an arrow hit him on a bank shot, maybe? You know, it'd also be smart to get this out. Where are you? Now try to fucking hurt me, asshat. Nope, I won't. Alright, we're more than halfway done again. I was wondering why that one was still standing. That was an interesting shot. I don't know how the fuck you hit me, but hey, it's this game. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's not my best, but it was a pretty good punch. Nope. Nope. Fuck out arrows. Try to get these archers off my dudes. Nope. Stop it. Did they just say we are routed? I'd believe it. Alteration increased. Good. Didn't expect me to come leaping down there, did you? Only 5% of the enemy remaining. Whoops. Oh, you are unfriendly. I thought so. I thought I saw the skirts there for a moment. Blocking with that stupid sword will not save you, bitch. Okay, that was a goddamn Power Ranger fall if I've ever seen one. Which I have, because I just saw it. You guys done yet? Stop it. You guys are bested. Go home. Go to your other homes. That's interesting. I tried to do a combo, but it didn't wanna go.
Right. End it.
I thought we did end it. Are they still fighting? Run, you bitches! We won! Now get out of here. Whoop, sorry. Once I get flailing, you gotta get the fuck out of the way. Get back here, you! Nope. There you go. Really, I gain nothing from punching them in the back other than my own enjoyment. Okay, I think we're clear here, finally. Go home, your game, you're drunk. Sometimes it is. And as Relicarda indicates, I am indeed Redguard. As I was in Skyrim. Or in Skyrim. In Daggerfall. Although you can't exactly tell it now, because of course I have my Voltron helmet on. Alright, guess we're going back to Solitude? Probably get another freaking capture mission? I hope not, but it probably is going to be another one. I want him just to give me the mission to kill Ulfric. I mean, I've proven I can do it. He's actually not that tough. Other than being immortal, of course. He has plot armor. Hey, Tullius.
It was important we reclaimed the Reach. Letting Ulfric control the flow of silver was a mistake. One I'm glad we finally corrected. You've little time to glory in your accomplishments. We're gathering our final assault on Windhelm. Report to our camp in Eastmarch.
Fan-goddamn-tastic. Let me out. Thank you. To answer your question there, Tanark, I'm using the, Fist of the North Star is the mod I have installed. And it gives us a new skill tree. I did do most of the game without it, but it is pretty neat. Let's see, go to Eastmarch. Okay. Eastmarch. Eastmarch. There you are, on the other side of everything. And I have a very close place to it. Fantastic. Now, is my horse going to be there? Yes. Good horse. Okay, let's set course for adventure again. Although it appears it's going to be on the other side of a freaking mountain. That's never stopped my horse before. I said, it's never stopped my horse before. As it careens through the sky. What'd you miss? A whole lot of punching down forts. That's about all there, Wizard XXX. Guessing this is Eastmarch? I didn't even have to battle a dragon to get here. I did kill another ancient dragon. I say I is actually me and a bunch of Imperial troops.
The general and I
reporting for duty. That's why I had to report.
Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort.
Yep.
Well, soldier, are you up to the task?
Yep.
I knew I could count on you, soldier.
How'd I know this was like the same goddamn thing?
Keep your guard up.
Alright. Where's the next one? Is it on the other side of creation? Did you not? Yeah, you did again. You didn't actually assign the quest. A mole. I think I've been there before. Yeah, I can just fast travel to a mole. Okay. What could possibly go wrong? Team? Team? Team! I guess the team will show up later. For now, we're on our own. Coming in at yous.
You call yourself a Nord?
I think she's talking to the other ones. Because she knows I don't call myself a Nord. I'm a Redguard.
You're a disgrace.
Easily blocked.
Easily blocked? Are you sure? How easily blocked was it? Uthgar, get him. No. Whoop. Sorry, Uthgar. Critical strike. That's when the Fist of the North Star strikes. There we go. I'm getting fucking eviscerated. No, don't punch. Heal. 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 Ah, yes, the stuff. Oh, boy. Hey, our team's here. I already got a star team. Let's kick some ass. No, we'll go out for bowling afterwards. Up. Up.
Finish this.
Circle strafe. Not sure if I want to go over to the other tower, but I guess I'm going to do it anyway. Gimmer, you! Gimmer! You're pissing me off. Should probably put down your bow and pull out a sword. Like that. Ow! Ow! Oh, god damn it! Thanks for appearing on top of my face when I was almost dead. You almost had me. You almost had me. You lost your window. Let's see, I'll try some... Just try some of that. Team, are you doing a good job? No, not exactly. Got the worst tactics, you know, just going in one column everywhere. One of you. One of you. Saved your life. You are hosed, sir. Not just because I'm here. Go, and people are just spawning into existence on everyone's face. Must flail faster. Let's go ahead and get healed. Go Vic. Oop, that suit's good. There we go. Are we done yet? Yep, they're all done. Run, bitches! Run! Run! Didn't run fast enough. Reminds me of Rome Total War when we get done with this stuff. They don't even fight back, they just let us slaughter them if we can catch up. Apparently someone's still alive up there. I gotta kill him anyway so I can teleport. Still got Kutzpah up there? Hmm. Not for long, she doesn't. I got it. Oh yeah, I forgot to drop off my, I got an elven sword. Let's go ahead and drop off that. I don't know. No, I don't want to wield it. I want to get rid of it. Glass sword. I don't even remember where I got that. Whenever the garrison gets here, they'll have some new toys to play with. Okay, well that worked out well enough. Do a big save for a change. Alright, can I go back? Can I take it back? Even though the music is pumping, I still can teleport. All right, what's next?
Good. We're taking the city. Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack.
Finally. This should be the last one of this.
Stay sharp.
All right, you're gathering to attack the city. Oh, yes, you didn't give me another one. Of course. How could I have been so silly? Get orders from General Tullius. Yep, there it is. I can't teleport inside, but I can go right to the stables. Why am I wearing orcish and ebony armor? Because I don't have a full set of ebony armor yet. That's the only reason. Alright, the team's right inside the walls, it would seem. All right, team. Are we ready? Hmm? Rah, 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 rah. Oh, is it? Is it really?
You have all fought bravely and sacrificed much to bring us to this point. Alfred thinks he can hide behind the walls of his castle. But we will fight our way in and drag him out through the rubble to face justice. Because this is the end for them. The Stormcloaks will fight like cornered rats. They will be fierce and crafty. But they are no match for legionnaires. You are the best and the brightest warriors in Tamriel. Professional soldiers. Fearless and devastating. The Emperor will be paying close attention to what happens here today. Men who distinguish themselves will be well rewarded. Ready now! Everyone with me! For the Empire! For the...
Okay, let's go in and get him, folks. Oh, they already detected me. Stop that. Oh! Aw, oh, come on. Did you see me out of the corner of your eye, you little shit? I saw that. I was gonna say, I wanted to see if I could unrelenting the force force the wall down. Get out of here, you. Come here. I know you're in here. I heard someone shoot at me. There you are. Oh, you actually progressed around the corner, you clever little shit. Get out of my way. Nope.
I cannot best you.
What the fuck was that? What? What? This game, I swear to God.